Hey everybody, this is going to be my first video of my Commonwealth Games vlog. I'm going to try to vlog every day and keep everybody updated on what's going on during the Commonwealth Games, hopefully so that you guys can follow me on this journey. I think it's going to be awesome. So I'm walking to my gate in LAX airport and I'm already so tired. Like, the flight here was 5 hours and it was rough. I'm starving and it's like almost 9. I board at 10:30 and then 14 hours to Brisbane. Yo, this is gonna be rough. So we just went through immigration and customs and your girl almost got detained for an orange in my bag. Oh my gosh, so much drama. I was literally about to cry. It's been way too long. But we're finally here. We're waiting for the bus to take us to Gold Coast. I'm here with Michael.
What's up, yo? She was trying to smuggle oranges. You're better than this.
Oranges you're trying to smuggle into the country.
Yeah, it's good.
How tired are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
Infinity.
We still have an hour bus ride to the village, but it's like, what, after 6 a.m. and it feels like literally bedtime. But we'll make it. You're going on my blog, by the way.
Oh, okay.
It's just my family and friends. Careful what you say.
I wrote it down, but Albert, if you're listening, no.
Alright, so just trying to get my life together. I'm really tired, but I'm gonna go shake out. My girl Priscilla! Say hello!
Hi everyone!
I gotta find out what's up for you. Hello, beautiful people! I'm reunited!
Hi, everyone!
She's been looking for all
19.
It's worth all the gold to her right now.
What's she doing?
I really need
Okay. Samar got a little bit. He got a little bit. I'm just gonna mix it all up together.
She's still on the hunt for oil.
She's found two people over her. Kim Kardashian here for the opening ceremony.
It is gonna be amazing.
Let's just try to make sure it stays right during the.
Okay.